Okay, shooting a short video to help troubleshoot what's going on with my Vision 5, which is getting an E4 coat. As you can see, my battery's fully charged on the receiver. Also, if you can look at the light, it's fully charged. However, after I reattach the battery, and I'll take off this part, then I basically turn the device on. And if I try to do just a test shot, let me turn the light down or off. If I go just to do a test shot, give it a couple of seconds. There you go. I get the E4 code. Hopefully that helps.